much. It's time for us to let our MLA for Edmonton, Glenora, I mean the Liberal Caucus. Before I was MLA, I was a minister in the United Church of Canada, Roberts Wesley United Church in Imperial City. And as church people, there was a mention of the Royal Council of Churches, and it's true of Canadian Council of Churches and churches throughout the country. At one time, we had a tremendous lobby to support the Lubicon. It's just a shameful fact that all of our lobbying activity over the years has not brought about justice for the Lubicon. So I'm really pleased that you are all here today. Maybe this is a turning point, because you can't give up. As long as people like the Lubicon do not have justice, you can't give up. The only thing that will bring about a change is action like you are doing today to put pressure on governments, both provincial government and federal government, to bring about change. Morris Tugas and Dr. David Swan and I were up at the Little Buffalo 2 years ago, and we saw firsthand what the Lubicon people face. And I think what brought it home to me was the fact that the Lubicon people have to take their half-ton trucks and they have to go into Peace River to get drinking water, fresh water for Little Buffalo, because there's been so much contamination of the water by the oil drilling Little Buffalo. And that's a shameful fact that in Canada, we allow industrial development to destroy, contaminate the drinking water of people. So I agree with the person who asked, what about the Alberta advantage? All this industrial development that we have going on in the north, in the tar sands, we have to ask the question, is this for all Albertans? Well, obviously, it's not for our First Nations peoples. And so we have to stand up for all Albertans, that we all profit from this industrial development, that we have sustainable environment, and that we have fresh drinking water for everybody in Alberta. So I think it's not a question just of the emotion of shame, because I've heard the word shame. Well, it's the emotion of anger. We ought to be so damn angry that we insist that justice is brought about for the Lubicon people. So, my friends, let's work together. Justice for the Lubicon. Yeah.